German girl, Miriam Unkel, and an Army helicopter pilot, Jeremy Kenning.
I would like to share my story with you. I grew up on a lonely farm with my big family and my animals. I loved my animals. They kept me company and were my play partners through my childhood. For me, I was sure I always want to stay in touch with animals. The last few years, I sadly spent without a close touch to animals between traveling and taking random jobs. But I have always wanted to get back to what I love and change the situation. And hopefully now is the time. I don't have enough money to get my own pets or a little farm, but I really hope to become a veterinarian technician. I thought it is time to start a career and start a new apprenticeship in Germany.
For those of you who know Steven, you know that from a very young age, he has loved all things sports. At just 4 years old, Steven had memorized the entire roster of the Super Bowl 32 champion Denver Broncos, as well as the roster of the team that brought Elway and the Broncos their second Lombardi Trophy the following year. Steven started playing baseball pretty much from the moment that he could walk because his brother couldn't wait to teach him to play the game that he loved. If you know Steven, you know that he is an encyclopedia for all things sports. And yet, if you know Steven, you know that from the time he was just 12 years old, when people would ask him what he wanted to be when he grew up, he didn't say a professional athlete like you might think. Nope, Steven knew at the age of 12 that for him, being a professional athlete was more than likely an impossibility. So if you would have asked Steven at the age of 12 what he wanted to be when he grew up, you would have heard him say that he wanted to go to law school and follow in his father's footsteps in becoming a lawyer.